gold numbers on their backs. Dark socks. Four. Strikeout to walk. So two good ones. Breaking ball, strike three call. At the letters, Rodriguez goes down looking. First strikeout. Here's the pitch. Strike three called on the outside corner. Down looking, Martin. After Rodriguez, the same before. Oh, 0.96. There's a line drive base hit into left field off the bat of Garrett Mitchell. And the Bruins are in business. Tucker, no hitter, strikes out 19. You think, holy cow, there's a pitch inside and goes all the way to the backstop. Garrett Mitchell goes to second base. Stand. 3-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. There's a strikeout. Foul tipped, actually, by Silva. 3-2 pitch. Low, ball four. Two is the count to Schwartz. The pitch. Curveball swung on and missed. Foul tipped it. A half-hearted swing fooled on the pitch was JT. Two. Here comes Rocker. Strike three swinging, and Kumar strikes out the side. Bruins gone in the bottom. Then he'll have four against Oklahoma State. The pitch. Fly ball to center field. Back goes Mitchell. It's night air in West LA, folks. That's an out. As Garrett. You're fooled and there's nothing you can do about it. The next pitch is swung on and missed. Gathered up by the catcher, throw to first base is in time and carry out. Batting average behind 0-2. Here comes Rocker. Swung on off the glove of the catcher. Perez strikes out, but he will reach first base on the strikeout wild pitch. Rocker comes to the plate. Ball is inside and hits Jordan Brendez on the sleeve. Straight away for Garrett. The pitch. Bouncing ball by the mound, charged by the second baseman Harrison. Throw to first is just in time to get Mitchell flying down the line. Way, Petway has his sign. The pitch. Fly ball to left center field. Fading is Mitchell. Still going. And left fielder Kyle Cuellar is there before Garrett and makes the catch. In front of the three is up 3-1 here in the third. Here comes high ball four. Quickly to steal. There's a line drive into left center field. That's a base hit. It splits the outfielders and it goes to the warning track. The Bruins are going to try to score. Kyle Cuellar, and he will score with a slide. RBI double for JT Schwartz. And two, here it comes. Strike three. Cardenas. Fool, that ball with a rocker. The pitch. Swung on and missed. Took something off, and Michael swung over the top. And goes down on strikes for the second. Big crowd here tonight. The pitch is bunted in the air, and JT Schwartz catches it. Just like that, Davis Cooper tried to take the first pitch with him in Nashville. They won the middle game, and the third game went to extra innings. Strike three called. Rodriguez down looking for the second time. Right-handed hitter went down on strikes in the first inning. Ground ball by the mound to the left of shortstop. Perez smothers, picks it up, and gets it. Walked twice. Jordan Prendes has walked. And now Jake Moberg has walked. So four bases on balls from Kumar Rocker. It's 1-0. We go back to play. The pitch way up and in and almost got him. It goes away from the catcher. He can't find it. Still can't find it. Going to second base and stopping there is Jake Moberg. The ball rolled behind the bow is the count. The pitch. High ball four. Well, who? They don't have numbers on the front of the jerseys. There's a pitch inside, and it hits Jordan Prendes. Fly ball to left center field. Mitchell, the batter, tagging is the runner. The throw to the plate is wild and goes into the Bruins' dugout, and they get another run. Oh, dear. Trying to put it in play. 1-2 pitch. Swung on and missed. Strike three up around the eyes. Bad pitch. And Jerry Four still there. 2-2, the pitch. Ground ball to the right side. Harrison gobbles it up and throws him out. Side is retired. The Bruins get. So glad you're with us. By hook or by crook. Ground ball to third base. Diving stop by Moberg, who throws it to first base on a hop. It gets away from JT Schwartz. Moberg had time and just sailed it. 2007 by Tampa Bay, now with the Dodgers. Ground ball, base hit up the middle. Two aboard for Vandy. As Keegan reaches on it's the lead runner. Keegan at second base, comes to the plate, fly ball to right. Coming up, coming on hard is Brenda's, and he's there to make the catch. One out. Runners hold. Another in the third. The pitch is lined into left center field. That's a base hit. It's in the gap. It'll score one, and it might score two. Mitchell over to get it in a hurry. They're winding up the runner. Here he comes to the plate. Two runs across for the Commodores. Well, UCLA gets two in the fourth, and Vandy answers. Petway checks the lead runner, comes to the plate, fly ball to left. Back goes Cuellar, back goes Mitchell. Mitchell is short of the warning track by a bunch, and he makes the catch for out number two. Again, a night game here. That ball, Petway delivers. Fly ball, left field, it's going to drop. No. Coming on to get it, Kyle Cuellar. Got a first step. And tall order to face this kind of pitching. After a layoff, and there's strike three swinging. Raise those gold pinstripes. Fly ball to left, roped. It's in the gap, and it's off the base of the fence. It's a double for Jones, and that ball was smoked. Spencer Jones with a two-out rocket to left center. Steve always comes up with the interesting messages. Bouncing ball to shortstop, cut off by third baseman Jake Moberg, who throws to first base to folks around on us. And there's ball four. The pitch, ground ball to shortstop with the runner going. They do get one at second anyway and throw to first, double play. Because the ball was hit hard and right at Carter. Bouncing ball to the right side, gobbled up by Keegan, who wins the race to the bag. And the side is retired. His 10th appearance. Here comes the 3-0. High ball four. So Townsend misses. Townsend sets the pitch. Line drive right at Moberg. Grabs it, double play. Nolan is 1-for-2. Bouncing ball by the mound. Charged by Curiali. Grabs, throws, too late. You can see that one coming. Nolan gets down the line in a hurry. The count, the pitch. Ground ball is short to his right, Perez. Scoops, throws to second base to Curiali covering. And the side is retired as Nolan is retired. Loboke delivers. Swung on, hit to third base, a little looper, and Parker Nolan times it. Goes up to make the catch. Soft. The pitch. Swung on, line. lined at first base, speared by Keegan. And just like that, the Bruins gone in the bottom half of the 4. Fresno 3. Comes the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. Cardenas picks it up and throws to first base. K-2-3. It was an art form. More runs than hits. 3-2. Swung on and missed. Strike 3. Off-speed pitch up in the zone. TCU 1, bottom of the 7th. Across town. We'll see TCU tomorrow. There's a lazy fly ball to left. Coming in, going out, and nobody. It was an I got it, you take it. Nobody can grab that one. It's hit off the end of the bat by Rodriguez. A parachute job. Cuellar was too deep. 4, Fresno 3. Comes the 0-2. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. Cardenas picks it up and throws to first base. K-2-3. It was an art form. More runs than hits. 3-2. Swung on and miss. Strike 3. Off-speed pitch up in the zone. TCU 1, bottom of the 7th. Across town. We'll see TCU tomorrow. There's a lazy fly ball to left. Coming in, going out, and nobody. It was an I got it, you take it. Nobody can grab that one. It's hit off the end of the bat by Rodriguez. A parachute job. Cuellar was too deep. No home runs. Powell checks the runner at first base. Comes to the plate. Ground ball to the right side. It is through for a base hit. Rounding second base and holding is C.J. Rodriguez. The pitch. Swung on and missed. Strike 3. Thrown out at first base. K-2-3 in the books. And the side is retired. Well, Keegan. And grounded out in the 5th. 1-for-3. Sam Loboke has been terrific. Throws this one inside, however, and it hits J.T. Schwartz on the arm. Another hit batsman. Loboke pitches. It's bunted up along first. Effective sacrifice as Noah Cardenas moves a run into scoring position with it. On swings and pops it up. Coming in from center field is Isaiah Thomas to make the catch. 2 out. So the count is 1-2, and the pitch is strike 3. Jake Moberg is down on strikes. Works out of the stretch even with nobody aboard, and it's high ball 4. 3 in a row. Pretty significant. Powell delivers. Bunt right back to the mound. Fielded by Cardenas. Throw to first is in time. Didn't quite get to the mound, and Cardenas with a better angle. Now back on. Now time is called. And the umpire says that's a clock violation, apparently. Now John Savage is wandering out to the mound. Powell delivers in the dirt. He went around. Strike 3. Didn't he? Crowd on their feet. The pitch. Swung on and missed. Strike 3. Cardenas throws it out.